Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. Coming to computer science, there are few emerging top technologies which you need to learn to get a good job. And now let's begin with top technologies in computer science, okay? First emerging top technology is big data analytics. It is having a very good boom now, and it will continue till 2020. So in 2018, it is one of the most demanded technology. And second technology is cyber security. Nowadays there is many cyber hacks and cyber crimes going on. So this technology of cyber security is also having very large and huge demand. And cloud computing or AWS, okay? So this is one of the most common and most demanded technology. It is paid up to 7 lakhs per annum. It is having huge demand. In 2018, it is one of the top 5 technologies in computer science, okay, which is needed to be learned to get a high package. Next is Internet of Things, okay? Internet of Things means connecting everything, each and everything with internet, okay, so that those things can communicate. For example, a refrigerator can communicate with the oven. And for example, let us take the motor, okay? Once the water has crossed the highest level, the water will start leaking. Without that, using Internet of Things, we can connect it in such a way that before it gets filled, we will get a message to the phone that it is about to fill, and sometimes it can be automatically switched off. This is the use of Internet of Things. We can using Internet of Things, we can make the things communicate with each other, okay? This is also most highly demanded technology, okay? And next is cyber or web security. Next is Hadoop. Hadoop is also called big data, Java. These both are the basic technologies which everyone should have knowledge, okay? In which everyone should have basic knowledge. And coming to Java, Java is the very old language. This Java is mostly demanded by the companies because it have many advantages. I will say you what are those. If we use Java for developing the projects and applications, because it is open source. Open source means it is free, okay? We need not purchase it. It is open source, it is free. That's why companies are mostly preferring Java, okay? And the second advantage is it can run in any operating system, okay? Whereas C and C++ can run only on one system, but Java can run in any kind of operating system, okay? That's why these two are advantages. And third one is Java can develop web applications. Web applications means the applications which are need not be installed, like web applications need not be installed, such as mail is default, okay? And few other apps may not be installed. Those are called web applications. Using Java, we can develop the web applications. So these are the three advantages. So all the companies are looking for the Java language. You should have very good knowledge, especially in Java. There are two categories in Java. One is Core Java. Core Java is the basic Java, okay? It is the basic Java. Second one is Advanced Java. Advanced Java means JDBC. JDBC means Java Database Connectivity. All these will come in advanced Java. First, the freshers should be good at core Java. Okay, the company will not expect the very high level knowledge from the freshers, but they will expect the basic knowledge in core Java. Okay, so have a good knowledge in core Java. Okay, next is artificial intelligence. In with the help of artificial intelligence, we can create the multi-layered perceptrons, robots, etc. Okay, any artificial intelligence. Artificial intelligence means with the help of name only we can understand which is having artificial intelligence, means it cannot think on its own. Natural intelligence are we humans, but artificial intelligence are the machines which will have artificial intelligence. So this is also one of the most important emerging technology in computer science. Next is deep learning or machine learning. Okay, deep learning or machine learning means, deep learning means with the help of name only we can understand. Deep learning means learning in depth. Okay, and machine learning, these are also important technologies. Next is robotics. Robotics means the technology which is used to develop the robots. Okay, and Ruby on Rail and Python. Coming to Python, Python is most demanded language. Okay, so concentrate on Ruby and Python also. Next is blockchain, and last one is quantum computing. Okay, these are the top 12 emerging top technologies in computer science. Hope you found this video useful. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon which is beside subscribe button to get the future notifications of the video. Thank you so much for watching and share this video.